Hello, welcome back to my channel. So I haven't filmed in a minute, honestly, but today I'm gonna be teaching my 12-year-old little sister how to drive. Guys, I'm honestly pretty scared. Tengo poquito miedo porque she's never driven a vehicle ever before in her life. And my car, I drive a Camaro, for anybody that didn't know. Well, I don't think anybody knows, but what the? Anyways, I drive a Camaro and my car is really low and little and like crowned, huh? How do you feel? Tell them how you feel about driving.
I'm nervous, but excited.
You're excited? I'm so scared. I doubt she'll like crash my car or anything. I'm gonna take her to like a parking lot. I'm thinking like the high school parking lot or somewhere. No, what do you think? I'm gonna take her to like a parking lot where it's like no cars, no traffic, nothing. I don't know, we'll see. Also, you guys, I've been doing a side part lately and I don't know how I feel about it. I don't know if I like it, I don't know if I hate it. You guys let me know how you feel about my side part. Right now we're actually on our way to the park. I want to go to the park, maybe take some pictures, we shall see. And then I also needed to go to the UPS store to return a package from Amazon, but I didn't bring the package because I don't have tape for it. Anyways, I didn't bring the package because I didn't have tape for it, so I'm gonna have to just return the package probably tomorrow or another day. But yeah, right now we're going to the park. Those glasses, I had to switch to my little Prada glasses because I thought those are too big. And I bought those Quay sunglasses the other day actually at TJ Maxx. What the hell? But I think these are cuter, these Prada ones. Anyways, this is my outfit. I'm gonna give you guys an outfit of the day whenever we get off at the park. I'm wearing a cute little blue bathing suit, a white little top that I stole from my sister's closet, and some jean shorts. Oh, you fancy, huh? Let me see your hands. Wait for me, them bitches hating on you with their plans, girl, you got it. Solo quieres divertirte, no es así. Cuando la noche caiga, ya no sé yo. Mi esposa tiene pelo negro y mi novia es una güera. Y nos subimos a las trocas. Traigo el cuernito loca. Trona la. Prendo un cigarrito en la almohada. Did you know that I don't use that song because I'm scared that people on TikTok will be like, you're not even a güerita.
That's why?
Yeah, I don't use that song at all because, like, not even for stories, not on TikTok. I don't use that song at all because people are mean on TikTok. And then they'll be like, you're not even a güerita, you're a morenita. So I just stay away from that song, mejor. Because I did that one time with the Fuerza Regida song when I got my hair done. And the comments went wild. Okay, so we just got to McDonald's. We are gonna get a shake. Fun fact, you guys, I used to work at McDonald's. McDonald's was my first job ever. Or no, that's a lie. My first job ever was selling paletas with the paletero. And then my second job was McDonald's. So I know like all the secret stuff. Just kidding. But it's been so long, so I probably don't remember. Anyways, we're at McDonald's. We're gonna get a shake. We get a vanilla shake with Oreos in it. So it's basically like an Oreo shake. Is that what you want?
Yeah.
What size?
Small.
Small?
Don't forget your bag of ice. Order when you're ready.
Can I do two small vanilla shakes? Can you? Yes, please. That's it. Sorry. Yes. Can I do Apple Pay? No, it's okay. Thank you. Wait, did she put primer? You watched her do that.
No,
I don't.
You don't remember.
Because I even told her I was like, primer, and I think she just started.
We need to throw those cups.
We?
Thank you. Okay, girl, can you throw those for me, please?
Go throw those cups. There's a trash.
Háganse un lado nomás.
I don't change yours when you play Offline by Young Miko.
I love Miko. Miko. Hey, it's baby Miko. I think last time we got medium shakes, no? Or did we get small?
Medium, I think.
Because last time they were bigger. Cheers. Cheers. Let's roll to the park.
Jálalo la ver. ¿Cómo me trayecta? Jálalo la ver. ¿Cómo me trayecta? Jálalo la verga. ¿Cómo me trayecta?
Yo soy la mamá de España.
Mala la mamá, la mamá. Mala la mamá, la mamá. Mala la mamá, la mamá.
Okay, you guys, we made it to the park.
Beanie's gonna show us how many cartwheels she can do.
I'm getting wet, dude. We made it to the park. This is my outfit. She's gonna show us how many cartwheels she can do in a row. Go. Let's go. Why? Isn't it so peaceful, you guys? Fun fact, I love the grass. I love the green. I think that's why summer is my favorite, because obviously, like, in the winter time and stuff, there's no grass.
I think that line
where Abby said. It did.
Go. Okay. Oh, I almost broke a nail. Oh, I didn't get it. I'm so scared.
Guys, we just swapped seats. Hold up. Okay, so we just swapped seats, you guys. I am literally terrified. But it's okay, I trust you. Put the seat higher many times. Also, we went to the park and we took the cutest pictures. I will insert them right here, of me, obviously. We also made a TikTok of like handstand challenge.
Oh, parking.
Yeah, put your foot on the brake fully.
Fully.
That's not the brake.
Oh.
That brake, fully.
Like all the way?
Yeah. Okay, now put it the car and drive, you guys! Guys, we came to my old high school parking lot because it's like pretty empty, so she won't like crash into anything. Should we put the phone out there so they can see you doing little drives?
Go on break.
God, you're not helping me.
And now put the car and drive.
Okay,
now let go of the brake slowly and the car's gonna go on its own. Well, you're not even paying attention to the road. You would have already crashed. You're paying attention to everything low here, okay. But you're not paying attention to the road. I feel like you can't see. Put your seat higher.
I don't get it. Like, if I let it go.
Can you see?
Yeah.
No, you scooted back. Brake. Brake! Okay. What, yeah, what do you not understand?
Like, if I let it go, like, how, what do I use the gas for then?
To go! Because let it go fully, let it go all the way, the brake.
No.
Let the brake go all the way.
No.
You'll let it go!
Oh!
And then you use the gas over. So the gas is there to go faster, obviously, but the car will go if it's on drive. And you're not holding any pedals, it'll still go. You need to go to driving school because I'm not a good driving teacher, but. Okay. You're not that bad. Okay, now park. And that parking spot. Let's see how good you are. Wow! Okay, mind you guys. Wait, the music is too loud. We're not there yet. Brett, press on the brake all the way. Okay, we're gonna have no music because I think it just tracks you. And go straight. Now drive straight, straight. You're not straight, straight in the parking spot. That concentration face there.
Okay, and then?
Fun fact, we live like the closest ever to my old high school. We live really, really close. How do you feel? Tell us how you feel. Is it what you break? Miniature. Is it what you expected? Is driving what you expected, or is it harder, or is it easier?
Oh, I don't know. It's like what I expected. Bumper car.
Especially my car though. My car is different, and like I drive a little car and like a sports car, so maybe with different cars like she'll be able to drive differently. What car? Let's do Q&A. What car do you want when you grow up?
Oh, like a Camaro kind of feel nice.
Yeah?
Yeah. I'm just park here.
Let's go onto the road right there.
Where?
And then around. Do you trust yourself to go through there? Okay, she's gonna drive us home. We're driving in silence. Guys, honestly, the only reason we're driving in silence, go through there. The only reason we're driving in silence is because she needs to concentrate. Music does distract you. I feel like music is not until you're like, know how to drive. It's her first time ever in your life, huh? Ever? Turn a little more. Turn your wheel. I feel like you don't, you're turning too much. There's a speed bump, so go the slowest you can. This is the first time ever in her life driving, and then you're gonna take the curb, but not too much. The curve, turn. If there was another car, you would have already crashed into them.
I know.
That way.
Girl, I'm in the lane, right? I'm on the right lane?
Yeah. You're in the right lane, but you take forever to get there. Like, you go, and then you turn, like, last minute. Oh, shit. There's another car coming. Okay, guys. Focus. I didn't think there was going to be traffic. No distraction.
Brian Myers.
Easy.
Well, get in the camera.
Oh.
Is it what you expected, or is it
yeah.
not? Yeah?
What I expected.
You feel like you got it? Like, you can do it? It's easy. Like, what about, like, when you get, like, on the freeway? Like, when you get older and stuff?
Yeah.
And, like, whenever you go to driving school, there's a lady that sits where I was, like, sits in the passenger seat, and she's just taking notes on your driving. I think my car is really hard to learn how to drive.
Why?
Because you can't even see. Okay, you guys, so we made it back home. Me and my little sister are about to make some Red Bulls, so we're gonna just set you guys on the side. Oh, we're gonna just set you guys on the side, and you guys are gonna watch us make these Red Bulls.